Hello guys, welcome back to another video. I'm GamerPro2222, or Michael, and I'm going to show you some tips and some cool things to do on a prison server, you know, so that it doesn't get boring, and how to rank up fast. So let's talk about the first thing. Op shops. I suggest you go to one, the closest one, like, not the, like, most money, but at least something that you can make a profit out of, or something like that's better than mines. And then, also, okay, the second thing that's on my list, fill your inventory with the most expensive blocks in the mine, one block per slot, and just sell the inventory. Okay, this is what I mean. Let's see. In here, what we're gonna do, we're gonna drag and see how it's all just, you just fill your inventory. You dig it, you fill your inventory, and then once it's full, you sell it all. Like the most expensive thing. So that's pretty much what I mean by that. And yeah, let's go on to the next one. Try to vote as much as you can. Most servers have this. If you do /vote, yeah, there you go. It'll put a link or something. You click on it, it'll open up in another, you know, another tab or something. And it's just like that, and then you just vote, and you have to like go through like the security thing. It's kind of stupid, but yeah, pretty much try to vote as much as you could. Let's see. Four, make an op shop for less money than some others, so if there's full, it's easier to make more profit. Like, not too much less. Like on another server that I'm on, like let's say I have diamond boots that people could sell at my plot or something for like 2.9 mil, and then another plot, person plot, 3 mil, that's perfectly fine, as long as they make some money too, because they don't want to go to it too downgraded, and like op shop and stuff. Pretty much sell kits that are mostly exclusive to you, like how I have these kits. I'll show you guys how to set that up in a minute, but see, I'm selling them. And like the reason why I have these weird symbols on them, like the hashtag E or the, oh yeah, you could also put two signs in the same exact chest and sell that. The reason why is because you have to go over here, go to item info, and it will tell you, this is the item ID, and that's just like the enchantments and stuff it has on it, and like the name and all that, just mixed together. Hashtag 1E, the capital letters is why I have both these, because like I saw it's lowercase, they have to be, like if they're lowercase, they have to be lowercase, and if they're capital, they have to be capital. That's pretty much what I mean. Hope this video helped you. If it did, a like would be highly appreciated. And if you're new to the channel, please subscribe. And Mikey out. Peace.